Good evening. The state television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast: an earthquake of magnitude 4.0 occurred in Van. Snowfall on Mount Aladagh. Sushi will host an exhibition of ceramics. Romanian television has produced a film about Armenia. Commemorative plaque was installed at William Saroyan Square in Los Angeles. UNESCO headquarters host event honoring Komitas and Tumanyan. An earthquake of magnitude 4.0 occurred in Van. The Kandeli Observatory and the Department of Natural Disasters and Emergencies have rated the magnitude of the quake at 4.0. The epicenter of the earthquake is reported to be in the Balaklia district of Muradiye province. On Mount Aladagh, which is one of the most important tourist centers of Western Armenia, was recorded a snowfall. The heavy afternoon rain in Kayseri has also affected the city center. Rain has turned into snow on one of the most important ski resorts in Western Armenia, on Mount Aladagh. The snowfall gave a beautiful view to the surroundings and fascinated the visitors. Sushi will host an exhibition of ceramics. The exhibition will be held in the center of Narikatsio on October 28 at 4 p.m. According to Mariam Andersen, the head of the Narikatsi Center in Sushi, the works of the exhibition were created on July 6 to 12 this year at a special initiative of the Terracotta Studio as part of the Armenia in the 1920s centuries project during the pottery camp. The idea was also supported by the Ministry of Education, Science and Sports of the Republic of Artsakh. Mariam Andersen noted that anyone can attend and admire the works of children. On Saturday, October 26, the Romanian TV R will broadcast the fifth episode in a series of documentaries about Armenia. The Cap Compass team has toured Armenia, a nation that has 70 centuries of Christian history behind. The crew has visited the village of Burakan, home to observatory after Victor Hambartumyan. The film also presents the Sagmosavank Monastery, the History Museum Sevanavank, and other places of interest. It also refers to the history of Armenian Khachkars cross stones that established the connection between the secular and the celestial, between the seen and the unseen. The commemorative plaque was installed at William Saroyan Square in Los Angeles. The decision was made by the City Council of Los Angeles, which caused a controversial reaction from the local community. Some residents of the Los Angeles believed that the installation of the memorial plaque will diminish the historic significance of the square, while others believed that rejecting such decision would be a manifestation of discrimination. According to the head of the City Council, Monica Rodriguez, significant events for Armenia took place at the intersection of the named street. A large-scale concert devoted to the 150th anniversary of the great Armenian composer Komitas was held at the UNESCO headquarters in Paris. The State Chamber Choir of Armenia, headed by Robert Melkeyan, performed at the evening. The choir presented the rich choral heritage of the genius composer to the audience. To note, this was the first time the choir from Armenia had performed at the whole of the UNESCO headquarters in Paris. Now let us represent to your attention a song by Masung. Song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.